I've been seeing a lot of people connect this neck piece to the front of the neck mount. As you can see, it has a weak magnet hold to the Insta360 Go 3. But you don't put it to the front. You actually add it to the back. And you attach the camera to the front, and it still gives you that forward effect. And it's a stronger hold. This is the correct way to do it.